what it is to be rich. Rich is to have more of or a lot of, which could be rich in family and friends, rich in your looks, rich in your health and fitness, rich in your intelligence, or rich in happiness. However, when you talk about being rich today, most people will associate with having a lot of money to spend. Although by having a lot of money does give you convenience, but it does not guarantee your happiness. Evidently shows in World Happiness Report, the top three richest country in the world rank really low in the World Happiness Report. America, for example, ranked in 19th of the world, or Japan and China ranked in 58 and 93 of the world, or even Qatar, where they have highest rate of income per capita. And yet, when it comes to happiness, they rank at 29. So why people still set their goal to be rich with a lot of money when it doesn't bring happiness or well-being in life? So it is would seem wiser to focus your energy and attention to something that worth more, such as your health and fitness, your mind well-being, your family and friends. These are a few things that you could focus on to be happy and being rich of them, rather than chasing something that will create even more greed and more pain and suffering. And you will see that once you shift your attention and your time from chasing being rich in money towards the thing that I mentioned earlier, you will see that your life has become more free, happy, and peaceful. And that is the life that worth living.